What up, doers? It's your girl D here with another video. It is a Wednesday. I am exhausted. This jet lag, if you're following me on Instagram, you know the jet lag is real. I can't fall asleep. I'm awake constantly and it's ridiculous. So I'm in my sweatpants, in bed, making a reaction video. So don't judge. Let's just get into it, you know? Don't judge. Niall Horan, Slow Hands. Let's dive in. It's the beat. It's sexy beat. Oh, pause. Just that line. We should take this back to my place. Okay, this is a dirty ass song. I want you bad. And I want you, baby. I've been thinking about it all day. And I hope you feel the same way. Cause I want you bad. Ooh, Niall. Oh, he's feeling his veil. Dirty laundry. This is a sexy song. I feel underdressed for this song with my sweatshirt. I should be wearing like lingerie or something watching this. Oh, you should take your time, boo. Don't tease me. I want you, baby. Dirty laundry. Dirty laundry has never sounded this good in my life. No stopping. What is this? Tell me. Take me home. Take me home. Mm-hmm. Oh, they're feeling it. Everyone that's working on this record is feeling it. Oh, I like him in glasses. Person taking their time with their hands is sensual. Done. Niall? Yeah, you did good. Yeah. Like, I mean, appropriate for me watching a very young kid while turning 28 next week. But that's okay. Because it's a sexy song. I mean, it was supposed to be sexy and you're supposed to feel sexy while listening to it. So I think I did it justice. I feel sexy as fuck. I feel like, you know what? I mean, this looks sexy. So, sexy and I know it. Like, if you feel sexy, you can feel sexy in anything. And this song just made me feel damn good about myself. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. I am going to make this quick. If you're new to the family, join, you know what I'm saying? Click the subscribe button and thumbs up. I'll see you on Friday with another video. Live with pa. Oh, Slow Hands. Shun. Yeah.